What's up, everyone? HoneyBee here, bringing you a new Mortal Kombat 11 friendship reaction video. So Mortal Kombat or NetherRealm, they've been releasing quite a few stuff with Aftermath, kind of leading up to the hype of Aftermath coming out on the 26th. I did a reaction to the initial like gameplay reveal trailer, but they have had other stuff that I've decided not to react to because I didn't feel necessary, but this friendship thing, I'm actually super hyped to see the friendships of all the characters in this game, specifically Devorah more so than anyone, but I do want to see the friendships of everyone, so I'm going to react to this trailer. I opened it and I saw a couple stuff at the beginning, but I'm like, you know what, let me pause it and just get a reaction video because there's a lot of stuff that we could potentially talk about for this. So with that said, let's hop into the video. Alright guys, we are on the Mortal Kombat 11 Aftermath official friendship trailer. 1 minute 33 seconds. Let's go. So, this could be like a real match, I guess, right? Like you literally just fatal blow your opponent, finish him, do a friendship, I'm sure. Let's see some of these other stuff. That actually looks like the fatality thing. Alright. Look at Collector. Cabal. Oh my god. Oh, the sandcastle? Dude, I called that. If you were in my streams, I called that shit. Oh my god, what? Yo. Yo. And oh my gosh. Oh, that was kind of cool. Where's Devorah? What's he doing? Oh, Batman's Batarang came in? Oh my god. Oh my god. That's funny. Liu Kang dances disco? Oh, was that it? No Devorah? Oh shoot. Oh shoot, Jax! Yo! What? Yo, okay, that's pretty good. Oh man, is that it? Oh, okay, hold up. All right, we're gonna go through that again, and we're definitely gonna have to go on like a slower speed to catch all these things, or I'll just have to pause it and analyze it. We didn't actually see Devorah, man. I was really hoping we. What the hell is Devorah's friendship? Oh man. By the way, let's talk about some of these friendships. Scorpion getting the teddy bear to hug it. To me, that's on like a lower tier of friendships. If I were to give a quick, like some of these we haven't obviously seen, but for Scorpions, we kind of have the gist of it. I'm not overly blown away by it. 6 out of 10 type of stuff. Sub-Zero with the ice cream. Look at that, one scoop, two scoop, chocolate, fruit, damn. And then we even got like a Goro thing here. Sub-Zero lost his ice cream. I like the detail. That gets a solid 7 out of 10 for me for this one. Collector, this man just a one-man band. And you know, it's all right. Like he's playing multiple instruments, multiple arms. He's doing all that stuff. I was kind of thinking that he might do like a juggling thing or something and he could go crazy using all four arms, but a one-man band is all right from what I can see of this. 7 out of 10. Cabal is just doing something with what is it, xylophone or some shit. I have no idea how to. I can't even rate that because we don't know anything. Katana has Melina in her friendship. I feel like, would that make Melina stands really happy or really mad? Because does this not just further proves that she's not going to be in the game, right? Like, because then what if Melina is in the game and then her friendship is identical to Katana's friendship? Well, obviously they could make something different, but I don't know, we'll see. Kano on the shrimp on the Barbie. I think that one's like a 7 out of 10. Scarlet looks like she's painting something. Garrus, if you guys tuned into my streams, we actually talked about potential friendships for characters, and I said Garrus would build a sandcastle. He's building a sandcastle. I feel good about that. 8 out of 10. She's just taking selfies. I don't know what else she's doing, though. Oh, she's, like, using her staff as a piñata. I like that. I like that. 8 out of 10 for me. But she should have a blindfold on. And then we have a nice little Shao Kahn, like, thing. But, yeah. And he's, like, ready to do the disco. Oh, okay. That's so random to me. I can't wait to see more of it. But some of these things, it's really hard to even say much. But, like, Raiden has, like, this whole light show going on. That's pretty sick. Terminator, like, he just, like, I gotta like what he's doing. It's kind of random, but I like it. Oh shit, we had even Johnny Cage. I don't know what he's doing, but he's doing a fine thing. And then, oh yeah, okay. Oh, she breaks the pinata and gets all these like treats. That's cool. And he just has his animal friends. That's like, I like that. He's like doing that on like those targets from the shooting game stuff. Oh, that's pretty cool. I like that. He has a kite. I don't know what she's doing there. What's Jackie doing with this thing? She's just punching bag shit? That was a punching bag of Chronica, by the way. That's kind of funny. It's a Chronica punching bag. And then Batman with the Batarang stopping Joker from like shooting someone. That's awesome. I love that. I love that. And Shao Kahn uses his hammer on one of these things. Look, we have you suck, pathetic, mortal, Shao Kahn. I don't know what that one says. Prince something? Who did that? Baraka? And she's like, wine glass. That's funny. That's funny. We got a picture. He's just doing tricks on his bike. He's disco dancing. And that's it. That's it. But man, I can't wait. I can't wait, man. Oh, that's not it. This one. Yo. This one's good. This is like solid like 9 out of 10 shit. I think Noob Cybots is also kind of like 9 out of 10 shit. Yo. Nice. Alright, so we still missed. There's still so many friendships to see. We didn't even see like how all of these friendships unfold for like Liu Kang and shit, but we have a general idea of what's going on. But I feel like the Liu Kang shit, there's no way you could ever predict that Liu Kang's just gonna do disco dance. But I want to see more of the Garrus friendship. I really want to see Devorah's friendship and just everyone's really. But I love the fact that Joker, his friendship has Batman's Batarang. Kind of seems like it's gonna stop him from killing someone. That's like solid 9 out of 10 shit right there. I love the reference. But yeah, let me know in the comments below, what are you guys gonna do when you first get access to the friendships? Whose friendship do you want to see in full? Mine's Devorah. I feel like that's pretty clear. But yeah, see you guys next time.